That's Emily and Tommy. Some time ago, they had an accident that could have caused them to no longer be here with us. One of every 10 deaths in auto accidents could have been avoided if the incident had been called in on time. Every year, there are 140,000 people in the world that would be alive if immediate notice had been given to emergency services.
Accidents, they happen so suddenly and make you lose a lot. Just imagine, the accident happened in the last video could be carrying someone that you care for. And the only things that kill you for the lifetime is that you were not able to save them when there was some mean time. India is a country with a population of 1.25 billion and over 191 million vehicles are there in India. I will tell you the fact that 1,45,000 accidents take place every day in India and 30% of people die just because they are not transported to hospital in the meantime. So here we came up with the idea, we reduce the manual timing and we automate the services of ambulance. The ambulance services are totally available automatically, and we have also saved the part where the ambulance go to the hospital. We have automated the services so that we can create a green corridor for the ambulance to pass through and save the time and save the life.
With these problems, we have come up with a solution which will give our customer a healthy, reliable and secure medical healthcare services to avoid delayed ambulance. The information of the accident squad will be sent to the ambulance, and as after the information exchange, the next step will be that how fast the ambulance will reach the accident spot. And for this purpose, we are using vehicle-to-vehicle communication.
Come with the product pricing, we add manufacturing cost, commission part and the profit part. We are using a TI and non-TI product for first step. For manufacturing cost of the non-TI and TI product is a 10,000 rupees. For adding a commission part and the profit part, we are product pricing the 12,000 rupees. If we are use only non-TI part, the manufacturing cost is 4,000 rupees. By adding commission and the profit, the product pricing is 6,000 rupees. For second step, we are using a vehicle-to-vehicle communication. Vehicle-to-vehicle communication, here we use because generating a communication between two vehicles. We are using a radio frequencies which differentiate all the frequencies which is provided by the government to us.
When we come with the project differentiation, we use SOS Smart Car Crashing App, STAT App and a Jeevan Rekha Emergency Squad, which is operated in the manually condition. If what happens, then it is not operated. Location is not detected. So we come with a solution which uses the vibration sensor, GPS and GSM module, and second step we are using a vehicle-to-vehicle communication. The project is not needed to on in manual condition.
Project awareness about losses of human life is important part. So before launching this product, our first step will be to market it, and in this era of digitalization, social media marketing, from which we can target a number of age group, region and many more things, which can be a very effective way to communicate and aware people about how can this product will be helpful in saving your and a massive number of people lives, human lives, which are precious by using this product. Also, it can be added in traffic rules and regulation. And if a vehicle is not having this emergency response device, then it will be an offense of traffic rules and regulation. By doing these and other methods, we can easily aware about this product.
In this startup, both government and non-government bodies will be included, because this will be implemented in the entire traffic system, where only government can regulate this on compulsory terms. This device will be implemented or installed in all the automobile available in the market. For this, it will be implemented during the manufacturing process and after that. After the implementation, our clients will be, our market clients will be, public and private healthcare services, emergency ambulances, hospitals and clinics. Because only these bodies are responsible to save the life of an individual. After the implementation of the entire system and device, our clients will be directly connected to our customers on one call or one message away.